old hardwood shack stands on a station way up on the eastern fall. 3,000 head of cattle have that when the drought came to call. Billy and his wife work the land where the timbered ridges run. Droving cattle was his job, chasing brumbies is what he did for fun. A mob was running in those hills for nigh on 3 generations. Old timers introduced Arab blood for their preservation. Billy had his eye on a Type B liver coat, but that Type B liver coat had his heart and his eye on those hills. Billy, why do you try to take the spirit from those hills? That cold is fought and won 3 times, and you know he always will. You know a girth and saddle and a yard is not his place. Maybe you're just in it for the chase. And he laid there in his bedroll as the fire burned down low, making plans in his mind for the coming show. And his sweet homemade liquor and the cold night air escorted him to sleep. Well, the daylight hours found Billy mounted up and out along the ridge. Katara Hill was in the distance, back behind him the Barnard River Bridge. He found where the mob had been sheltered from the frosty midnight chill, and freshness in the tracks where they scrambled the way down to the creek. They heard the steel on stones, they were drinking from a chilly winter flow. They took off up the ridge, but up in front old Billy made a show. He shifted their attention to a 3-mile wire run along the creek, where a set of makeshift yards wait there for the ruckus in the morning glow. Billy, why do you try to take the spirit from those hills? That cold has fought and won 3 times, and you know he always will. You know a girth and saddle and a yard is not his place. Maybe you're just in it for the chase. And as the mob entered Mother Nature's misty morning gown, and the leader left the track where the valley headed down, and Billy held his breath until he landed safe and sound. That old drover spurred his mount on, pushed him hard and put him to the test. But his young gelding tripped and fell in that gully, and they both came to rest. And the Brumby's blurry figure and his hoofbeats made their way back up the ridge. That old man, slightly broken in the dust, lay defeated once again. Billy, you'll never take away the spirit from those hills. That cold has beat you 4 times now, and you know he always will. You know a girth and saddle and a yard he'll never see. If failure once again has set him free, it may be best for all to just let him be. It may be best for all to just let him be.